Today I recommend a high quality emotional suspense blockbuster film in Spain named The Invisible Guest to everyone. The beginning of the film is full of gloomy suspense. The story takes place in a hotel 300 km away. Some people know that the family seems to be happy, but the male lead of the family, Adrian, actually had an extramarital affair with the female lead named Laura. So he was blackmailed. The male lead went to the hotel with the female lead according to the request of the blackmailer. And then the female lead was killed. There was the only male lead in the locked room. 3 months ago, there was a car accident that occurred in the male lead car. Another 23 years old clerk, Daniel Garrido, who was involved in the accident, was disappeared. The male lead asked a private attorney to produce his alibi to remove the charges. But the Daniel Garrido father, Thomas Garrido, firmly suspects that his son's death is related to the male lead and has been calling him inseparable, monitoring the male lead. The lawyer interviewed the male lead at the night and said that the prosecutor had obtained an eyewitness and needed more details about the two murders to piece together the most reasonable explanation. From this, a series of deductions was unfolded.